Hello everybody, it's Emperor Candy Cuts of Canada here, and we're following where we left off in HexCells. So we left off at stage 2. And I'm going to continue at stage 3. There are 5 levels in stage 3. It's gonna be fun. A line number tells you the number of blue cells along its line. You can left click to open a guide and right click to mark it as complete. You can left click to open a guide. What does that mean? Okay, let me try. 4 2 3 4. Oh, left click to mark the line. So how much? Okay, this makes it interesting. You don't have this in the mining game. This adds another level of complexity into the game. 2, 3. Because they can go 6 directions. 0. 1. Level complete. Puzzle, actually. A number inside a bracket tells it that the blue cells are consecutive. So let me just finish this real quick. Take that. Here comes the hard part. This is 4 consecutive, so it can have 4 different choices. There's a 1 in here. Based on that, I can assume that it's 2. So it's these 4 that are consecutive. 1. Level complete. Puzzle complete. I don't change that, but don't mind me. Puzzle three in stage 3. 1, 0. Two, one, three. I was okay about this game, but now I actually love it. 0. 1.2 consecutives. These 2. Yes. Two, zero, zero, three, one, two, three, four, five. Oh, that was blue. My bad. Let's restart. Where was I? 2 consecutives. 1, 0, let's see, there's 8 remaining. 2. They're gonna have 3 consecutives. 1. 1, 2, 3. 2, 3, 4, 5. So, this is gonna be blue. 4. 1, 2. No, but it's gonna be consecutive. This has 2 in it. Puzzle complete. Stage 3, puzzle 3. Stage 3, puzzle 4 next. Mad at the same time that I'm not calculating correctly. I think it's the attempt number 10. I think that's how we left off. Alright, so 2 here, so 2 ones. 1. Ah, there's 2 remaining. So it's gonna be 1 and 1. 1 and 1. Yeah, so I got the answer correctly, but I don't get all the stars. Do I get all the stars? Let me check. I don't know if I got all the stars. I mean, stage 3. Level. Puzzle 5. Gets significantly harder. Start with this. Where could we start? There is a zero. 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. I think... I don't know if this is a dead end. Yes, I have failed. I will not restart. Let's calculate. 1, 2, 1. 2, 3. Alright, we are done the right side. Left side, oof. Oof. Can I take a guess? No, I cannot. You're not gonna let me take a guess, are you? Two unconsecutive. Oh yeah, I should calculate. Let's start back where we are. Dang. I think I lost where I was, so I'm gonna start from scratch. It actually gets significantly harder, and I like that. 3, 2, 1. 1. Three consecutives there. Two. One here. Wait, one. Puzzle complete. That was hard. Thank you for watching. Catch you in the next episode. See ya, bye-bye.